No Sydney Freeman, no Malia Leatherman. Hopefully no problem for the Cougars of Central Noble. They were taking on Angola. Both teams coming in undefeated in NECC conference play. First quarter, that's Madison Weiss with the fast break as Central Noble led 18-13 at the half. Third quarter, though, the momentum flips in a big way. Hannah Knoll, one of the top juniors in the state with the layup, the lead now at three. Then it's Allie Lawrence off the kickout. She drains the three, and we're knotted at 18. Angola changing the script of this game. Jessica Smith would come up with a basket here as Angola uses a huge second half to win 40-28.